local stations, you can now resume normal traffic